Sorry about that. I just had to fix a little thing in the controls, so it should be out better now. There we go, that's what I want. That's what I want there. Okay, we got... Hey, look what it is. Oh yeah, you've got to keep switching, damn it. I know what we're going to do. Damn it, okay, we're going to do this. We will do this. Zimboy dogs. I don't know when, but we will do this. One there. One here. One here. Damn it. Pretty damn close. Then again, I wouldn't have played possibly. No, because I end up going up. Fair play. Oh, so much more comfortable using the control though. Right, okay, let's try this one more time. Blue one there. Put an orange one. Yeah. What the hell did I do on that time? Try again. How's the desk just... Lord. Orange one. Come on there.
Well done.
Bingo.
Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar.
Nearly that's looking at the game. Test 19. Then we go find whoever that voice is. Oh, we go see what they want. Not the end of the test. Last test. Nineteen out of 19.
Welcome to the final test. When you are done, you will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
That didn't sound good. Did it? Oh god, no, no, no. Oh, damn it. bloody mouth. Just when I think I'm doing well, I screw up. Try that again. Oh, yes. Here we go.
Congratulations. The test is now over.
What the fuck?
All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin.
No!
Rest assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory candescence. Thank you for participating in this aperture science computer-aided enrichment activity.
Bye.
Goodbye.
I still think so. That's the first time I've died there. I'm not getting burned.
We are very, very happy for your success. We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success. Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
I can't get out that way, can I? I can't remember how to do this now, folks. Oh, is it? Got to cut off. I've got to fling myself across, haven't I? Let me do that. Okay, that's it. Come on.
What are you doing? Stop it. We are pleased that you made it through the final challenge where we pretended we were going to murder you.
Oh, come on, I made that.
We are married. very happy for your success. We are throwing a party.
I made that one, come on.
What are you doing? Stop it. We are pleased that you made it through the final challenge where we pretended we were going to murder you. We are very, very happy for your success.
Serious, brother.
We are throwing a party. What are you doing? Stop it. We are pleased that you made it through the final challenge where we pretended we were going to murder you.
Oh, come on.
We are very, very happy for you.
I've never had trouble with this, but the first time I did this, I did it straight away.
What are you doing?
Cool.
Stop it.
Right.
We are pleased that you made it through the final challenge where we pretended we were going to murder you.
Thank you.
We are very, very happy for your success. We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success.
I don't know what you're doing, but I don't want to part of it.
Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
Well, considering you tried to burn me, I don't think I want to go anywhere. Actually, I'm on now. Okay. Farm and disco. I think I'm not don't quote me on this folks, but I think Black Mesa has something to do with Half-Life. Yeah, more easily. I don't know. Assume. Capture. Stop. Oh no, I couldn't unlock that door. I can't see that properly. Okay then, let's go. Let's carry on. Well, there's an arrow pointed up, so I assume I have to go up. So, pull. Momentum is a beautiful one. Wouldn't mind just there though. Not high enough, I can't get higher. Let's try it that way. There we go.
What are you doing? You haven't escaped, you know. You're not even going the right way.
So,
is anyone there?
I don't care. Oh, I'm going up, 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 where the hell am I going? Why would you think I want to escape? I know why you think I want to escape, because you know I am guilty.
Oh. Okay, the test is over now. You win. Go back to the recovery annex for your cake. It was a fun test, and we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back.
I don't like the look of that. I really don't like the look of that. See, I knew that was going to happen. Go this way, yeah?
Thank you. is entertaining for you. It's not too late for you to turn back. I'm not angry. Just go back to the testing area.
No, I don't want to. I think I'm going to end it here, folks. I've been Gun Games. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next video. And welcome back, folks, to what I hope to be the final part of Walk. I know you need to get some of you get all the way up there. Which now you can. Let's go there. I'm going to run into a problem. And I can't remember what's going on. There's no couple of hours on this one. Again, really? Push. Where do I need to go? I can be so bad. Do I just shut up? Damn, that was too close. It's not funny anymore. Down here, which do? Don't fall off, don't fall off. Okay, that killed us. Come on, Ian.
Remember this and laugh.
Okay, I'm gonna try a very risky move here.